situation in Hong Kong today, the protesters are trying to shut down the city in Hong Kong today. So the flights cancelled.
To shut down what?
The protesters.
Yeah, to protest what? Sorry. I think no, actually it's quite a news to me. I didn't hear anything today. See, but I don't think I can comment on that one. It might be a wrong comment if I do, you know, because I just come to know about this today. Datuk, sorry about that.
Menjejaskan apa pelancong ke dari Hong Kong ke Malaysia tak sebab kan flight dia cancel semua.
Now, you see, I don't think so. Pasal kita ni banyak penerbangan. Kalau kita nak cakap, ya. Kalau kita nak cakap tentang connectivity daripada China, well, Hong Kong, from that side, banyak. Connectivity banyak. So, I don't think that menjejaskan kedatangan pelancong ke negara kita. Eh?
Okay. So tidak menjejaskan langsung, eh?
Tak.
Itu jaminan kerajaan,
eh? Jaminan, well, it's my jaminan on behalf of the kerajaan. You know, for as long as kedatangan pelancong. Yes, I don't see that would giving a bad impact to the tourists of coming to Malaysia. I don't think so as well because the connectivity kalau orang Malaysia ni nak pergi sana dia memang naik daripada sini going that side, see, but assuming I think you are asking me from that side coming here, see, so I don't see any problem on that one.
Buat ketika ini kerajaan Malaysia tidak memberi sebarang amaran lah kepada pelancong untuk pergi ke Hong Kong ataupun Hong Kong.
Tak. Because after all, perkara ini hanya berlaku. Baru berlaku. So kita taklah kelengkabut sangat nak bagi amaran kepada orang. You don't go there, you don't come here, you know. It's too early. Jadi kita lihat dia punya situation tu. Okay? Alright? Okay, masih, eh? Say, thank you.